another capacity. They are not paid any remuneration, stipend, salary, nothing. Just for the sake of love for the sport, they come here, they learn. We give more emphasis on Indian exercises. So this is one of that, which is known as Mallakhamba. A simple wooden pole, about 8.5 feet in the height, smooth, well polished, tapering at the top. But for all other things, for basic abilities like strength, stamina, all these abilities are best developed at this point. The unique thing of sports is to maximum exercise in any part of the body during process. Some of you, if you are interested, can try out something. Of course, these children will show you the showcase products because they have been practicing for last more than 10 years, 12 years. But you can learn something basic. You will enjoy learning that. I assure you that you won't be harmed, no injury, no discomfort. You can enjoy doing it with yourself.
Thank you.
conduct the national championships every year. And now it has crossed the borders of the country and is gone to about 35 countries. We have given demonstrations, conducting workshops. And we have formed Vishwa Malkham Federation. That is the World Malkham Federation. We will be conducting the first Malkham World Cup in Mumbai at this place on 15th and 16th of February 2019. About 15 countries will take part in that tournament.